of the many antique gum vending machines in the upcoming auction. You can see we have at least 10 pulver machines, but one of the rarest is this Peerless chewing gum vending machine, which was built in approximately 1890. It's got porcelain on all sides, it has the key, and it works very well. I'm sure you'll enjoy owning some of these machines after the January auction at Victorian Casino Antiques.